gamers, my name is Zach, and welcome to another video. Today we are going to be doing none other than a bit of a series that's gonna be up to you guys. If you guys do want to see this, let me know what you guys think, because I really think this will be a good idea. But today we are going to be doing the Ultimate Team SND squad. Now guys, the reason this is gonna be a little bit of a, or I could just probably call it the SND squad. What am I saying? Why didn't I just call it the SND squad instead of it? Oh, okay, you know what? Never mind. So we're basically calling this the SND squad. Unfortunately, it's just me and Bone Smasher. Bone Smasher is not that bad at the game, I'm not gonna lie. He is not that bad. But yeah, let's just get into it, guys. Hope you guys do intend to enjoy the video. Also, one more thing. My face cam might go off at some point because of how long it takes, because we're gonna be playing two rounds. So yeah, but anyways guys, let's get into it. So currently we're gonna actually start with SND, obviously, so we're not actually gonna be doing anything. Why did I just say that, even though we're just playing at SND? You know something, Bone Smasher, I begin to question it. I really do begin to question it.
Yeah.
But yeah, let's do it. And you are very quiet, by the way, dude.
I woke up like 4 hours ago.
Still, you kinda had to have some sympathy in videos. Me, I always do it. That's how I am, mostly.
So do you want me to just say la 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 for like your whole video?
I swear to God, if you do that, I will literally slap you up legit. Oh, but dude, just try to say, try to have at least a conversation, so things don't get boring.
I hope we're not on the losing team, because I think we joined a game that already started. Did we?
Wait, what?
Oh no,
I don't think we did. Oh yo, no, we didn't. We are good. Now,
flank right.
Right. All right, let's do it.
We'll flank right.
All right. Are you sure you want to flank right?
Yeah, because then when they come over here, you can just sit right here and wait for them to come. And then when they pass, go through.
I thought you said flank left. Wait, where are you at?
On the right.
That's the left, you stupid. Wait, never mind. You're the right. You're on the right. Never mind. You're on the right. Wait. Where the fudge did you just go?
No! They're all over here!
Oh! Dadgummit team, you lost me. Why? That's honestly dumb. Come on, Smasher, do everything you can to survive. You can do it, buddy. Wherever this guy is. Are you trying to plant bomb?
No, not yet. Only if we can't find some people. Oh, okay. They just tied it up.
Come on, guys. Our team has to step up, though. Oh, there he is. Nice kill.
It's a 1v1.
1v1, just no plan or planting bomb. Just get the 1v1. Just do it. Just clutch it, boy. Well, actually, it should be able to be an easy clutch as long as he doesn't sneak up behind you. I'll watch your back. Actually, I'll watch your back. Last seconds. Oh, there he is. Nice, man. Nice clutch. Nice clutch. Get ready for the next round. That was a decent one.
It's because I heard broken glass, so I was like, he has to be somewhere, so I just decided to sit. Oh, he was using the Rifty 9. He does have the new Cherry Fizz camo. I was playing with one of my friends. He was over at my house, and he got the Cherry Fizz camo for his account, and I was mad.
Oh, wow, really?
Yeah, he just saved up. He was saving up crypto keys because he was going to do the double. So he did that, and he saved us 75 so he can buy a third one.
And, that's cool.
And the
All
second
right.
one, he got it. And the third one, I don't know what he got.
All right, then. I'm watching A, by the way. I'm defending A. I might need you guys' help here, because I think there's one of them rushing, and I cannot be here right now.
I got killed. He threw a grenade, hit marked me, and then came
back. Oh, dude, I can't do anything in this situation. I literally just got dominated, bro.
When we get in games like these, it's kind of hard to do anything.
Yeah, so true. Especially with so many people just not willing to step up in their game. And that's the main problem.
Oh my gosh, this dude's versing three people.
Oh! If he actually got that triple, that would have been sick.
But he did destroy a lot of them.
Oh, he's moving in. These guys are moving in with a lot of stuff. Oh, that is a decent sword. I love that. I was thinking about that's my dream weapon right there. I'm thinking of actually trying to get the Path of Sorrows. But I really want to do a supply drop opening if I can.
Well, we lost.
Oh, we so lost. Oh! If he missed that, that would have been a terrible idea, bro.
So he had one bullet left and he was just like side to side. Bang.
Yeah, that would have been it if he freaking missed that. If he missed that, that would have been end of it. It would have been the end of it.
Unless he had a drop down on the side, lay down, if he had the RK5 pulse.
Imagine. that would have been like crazy. The closest thing ever. Yo, I swear that would be crazy though. Oh, okay. So where are these guys at? Okay, so there's nobody going around here. I think there's about a few people heading A.
Nope, they're all in the building.
Wait, what? All of them? Are you kidding me? I could have sworn there was about a few people coming A. Cause
I'm not talking about seeing like multiple
multiple movement coming in.
There's like four people in the building now.
Oh, I see one of them.
I took one out. There's fudgy. Three left.
Dude, oh, I ran out of ammo. Why? Dude, my aim is so horrible right now. I just got back on the game, so it's really hard for me to do this. That tough for me right now. So far, it's not doing so good.
Do you have the HLX?
I'm using the,
I'm saying, like, do you have the HLX?
No. How in the world did you end?
Huh?
No.
How in the world did I what?
HRX?
HLX.
HLX. Oh, no. I don't have the HLX. What do you mean?
I was just asking if you do.
Nah, I'm not that lucky, man. Not like you.
Look to your left. This dude's gonna die. They're right to his left. I think.
If that's what you're saying, then sure.
No, I was asking if you did have it.
But that would have been a little bit too much, don't you think?
If you had it?
Well, not really. If you ask somebody if you had it, even though you don't have, they don't have that type of luck as you. Me, well, I don't have that. I don't have that type of luck. So really, even if I did, I would have been able to. These guys are actually getting us to the top. So pretty much we are.
I think these two people are trick shotting. I mean, not trick shotting. Just sniping.
I gotta step up though. Let me step up this game. Hopefully I can do stuff.
I
need to start doing some damage though. I really need to start doing some damage. Because I know I was not messing up beforehand and I instantly started messing up. I didn't know what to do, so. Let's watch yourself. Oh, there's one heading towards towards the wall. Watch it.
There's two.
Really? When did those two get through? The fudge?
One dude,
yeah, I got him.
They have the same camo. Oh my gosh. One dude was trying to knife me.
Okay, I gotta move in. I found this gun. Oh.
Yeah, it's
nice. Alright. Where's this guy at? At least I'm doing good in tying 3-3 though.
If we win this, we won.
Where are these guys at?
He's in there. He's right in there. There's only one dude left. He's right in there.
Is it only one?
Use your rip around him. Yeah, just run in there.
Where the fuck did he go?
He left out the back.
Oh, he went out of the back. Okay, I got him. I got him.
Double jump over the wall. He's right there. Use rip around him.
Boy! Let's go!
Destroyed.
That was sick. And most importantly, I got to use my ripper in search and destroy, so.
Hey,
I really don't care. I messed
three,
up messed up this game, so.
We both went 4-3 and we were both level 34.
That's kind of true. Well, yeah, pretty much. So now we got into the last match, so pretty much we gotta do this. The hard way.
Are we only doing two or what?
Maybe. I don't know. Maybe. Depending on what we're doing.
Yeah.
Did you get more assists than I did, by any chance?
I don't know.
Because it seems like you were... We were both 4-3, but you had somehow, like, the better than me. I guess you had, like, more points because of the assists you probably had. I don't know.
I think I only got, like, 2 assists.
Okay, that makes sense. But still. Oh! That actually pained me off, but that hurts.
That pains you off, what do you
do? Don't even want to talk about it. Anyway, I should probably switch off the Kane 44 rapid fire drop, because that was horrible, that game. What?
I said I'm opening a supply drop. I got nothing good.
Let me see if
I got hallucinations for
I got.
BRM.
Okay,
I got
so I probably have enough for one more match. If I can get at least one supply drop this match, I can at least try something. But we're going stronghold again, so that means we're going to have to start playing a little bit more better this time, dude. And this time I'm bringing out the VMP and the Fury Song. So there may be a slight chance I may be going in. Never know. 4-on-3? Not really. Oh, we're actually doing this. Are you serious? These guys are literally the people that just hold us back. Now we're just going to... Okay.
The Paragonov fan is pretty good. It was the one that always used the RK5 with the camo on it.
Yeah, we gotta be careful, by the way, guys. We gotta be careful. Because they might be, like, camping and all that, so we may have to just try to... Basically rush them, but that means we also have to keep together, so. That's gonna be a bit of a problem, though. I'm not gonna lie to you. I haven't been doing that good this game, actually.
Well, I'm used to Battlefield 1, so. I'm gonna make a video tomorrow for Battlefield.
I don't have the game, so really, I don't got that much. Well, since these guys are sniping, do you guys want me to switch to sniping? No.
I'm not sniping. Now I'm sniping.
Nah, I'll switch later. Oh, it's a 3-on-3 anyway. It's a 3-on-3 anyway. Oh, these guys are actually, camping back. Watch it. There's one probably gonna... There's probably a lot gonna be camping, so watch it. Oh, yep. Watch it. Drop 2. Oh, knew it. Dead on to
it. Going sneaky on the other side.
Nice.
Where are they at?
They're at B. Oh! How did you see me? Wow. What a bunch of freaking salamanders, bro. These guys snuck up behind a truck and literally snipped me off. That is so unreal. He took my gun.
What irks my soul is when you're using a sniper, like I was using a sniper too. I shot, he realized
he really just took
sniper,
my gun. Are you kidding me, bro?
Different gun.
Wow.
No, but I don't like it. I don't like it when people, like, they both have snipers. They realize you have a sniper too, so they take out, like, a VMP or something, a different gun, just
yeah,
to destroy
you. That's basically like, that's, how it is, bro.
It's obviously, especially, like, right after you shoot, you're gonna have to cock it back, so.
Yeah, I'm gonna watch them from B. Let me see if I can find them. If I can. Oh, see one of them. I see one of them. Oh, got him.
Go bugger.
They're all the way towards bomb side. And I think, if I'm not mistaken. Oh, one's behind me. Holy shrimp. Oh, you fudging. Dude, a little help. Oh my god. No. Come on, man. Oh, I really hate that, dude. Like, I instantly started getting flashed. That is so annoying. That's exactly why I've been having to deal with during the past few games. Dude, that is so annoying, bro. Come on, dude. We can do this. Where is he at? Oh.
Hilarious. That's how we do it. I'm sniping again. I don't care.
Yeah, I'll still snipe and try to get some of them off. I really don't care if
Stick
I end
together,
up dying by any chance.
Then if one of us die, then the other person can kill him, have a chance to.
Good point.
Switching sides. Oh, and if they start shooting you, drop to the floor and snipe them in their legs. Even if you get a hit marker.
Yeah, good point.
I like your camo on your fairy song. It's pretty dope.
Yeah, it's not bad. Yeah, I'm checking B now. Yeah, there's one up. Ah, he's almost there. Oh, he's right there. Ryan B. I got him. If I'm not mistaken, there's one right back there, but I think they rushed left side, so I may have to run. Yeah, they may have rushed left side. So
I'm
watch the cars.
B.
Yeah, I'm watching the car. Whoa, there's one up. Oh, you lucky. Oh, these guys got lucky. One of them is actually camping there. One of them's camping. This is sniper warfare up in this biz, bro. Come on. Nice.
I planned so.
We're getting good so far. We're getting good so far, at least.
Yeah, I just...
There's nothing bad.
Get used to wolves. Oh, 59 pulls out there. The 59 isn't actually that bad. Like,
yeah,
I used
least.
To think it was cancer, but I started using it again, and it got way better.
True. Alright, I'm gonna try and check. I'm gonna try checking the doors, but this time I'm gonna actually just rush. I'll try to rush this part right here. Which means
I'm still sniping?
Yeah, I'm still sniping. I'm using the SVG.
Whoa!
Are you serious, Bone?
Oh my gosh.
Bone, are you serious? Nah, these guys are about to get freaking serious with this now. Bro, you can't be serious. I just got freaking there, bro.
Yeah, as soon as I went in there, I got to the window, the dude jumped up, and I think he headshotted me, I don't know, because he killed me fast.
Oh my god, he had to bring out the VMP, obviously, so.
Yeah, I don't know, why am I, I don't use this.
Yeah, these guys are taking, yeah, these guys are taking the heat.
Okay, so
try to,
what we've
try
realized,
to get...
there's two snipers, and
oh, yep,
one of them is still
camping, and I'm stuck behind here, by the way. One of them's trying to chase me down. Oh! I tried to get him by the sword. It wouldn't work. God dang it. This guy is actually really trying to win this game. Just try to kill him. He is in the VMP. He's on the right side. Watch it. Nice. Good game. Nice one, boys.
It's not over yet.
Yeah, I know.
You meant round?
We still got to go, though. We got to go. Because if we lose this game, that means we're done, bro. We got to hurry up. You gotta stick to the limit, boy.
How about we do this? For your video, every single game that we win, if we lose two games in a row, then we end it. But if we just keep winning more and more and more, then we keep playing more games.
Are you sure about that? Because my Facecam will mess up if I do that. And plus, my Facecam won't have enough time to keep up on itself anyway. So. Yeah, I see one of them. I think they're trying to rush. Oh, never mind.
Yeah, we won.
This guy named Matador at least done one thing for us. At least covered it.
Yeah,
at least he helped us. Yeah, let's do one more game. Just one more game. That's it. Because I got to make sure I end this video before this face cam goes off. So. Because sometimes I don't want to mess up my storage.
There's no substitute for the thrill of the kill.
I really don't,
dude. What are you using for a face cam?
My computer. I have a computer, a laptop, a face cam over here. Unfortunately, I don't have an actual webcam because I don't have time to buy AVI and all that stuff, so.
Oh, I have a webcam.
Yes, that hurts, but also, that is good. Ow.
That is good.
All right. I swear to God, making that face is going to freak out a lot of people in my video.
What face?
I just made a scary face. Like, everything just turned dark and I just put my eyes open like... And I literally just stared at the camera. Oh my god. Shut up. Shut up. I know you ain't talking. I know you ain't talking.
I am. Words is coming out of my mouth hole.
Oh shoot. Okay, so let's leave this time and head to another lobby then.
What the heck? Hold on.
Alright, hurry up then, man. Okay, so do I want to use this one? I want to use this class. For sniping, I want to use this thermal, but also I want to actually increase it a little bit. I have a little bit of a paint job. Actually, if you guys see it, I got a good paint job on it, which is looking nice. A shark! Rawr! It's gonna bite!
Are you okay?
I'm bored, man. I'm bored as heck. I'm bored.
Okay, you can go now. I don't want you to get any more bored than you already are.
Oh my god. Remember, this is the last game, so remember that, okay? This is the last match.
Yeah, we gotta destroy them.
Oh my god, I think... Oh no, not again. Please don't do this. Please don't do this.
I've only had one quad feed in my whole life.
I swear to God, if this happens to me again, this has been the second time this has happened. Oh, come on.
You keep getting in the same lobby over and over and over?
No, it's... It keeps loading too slow. No, not again. Come on.
Here, just join me then.
Oh, good idea. I think you'll host instead of that because freaking... My stuff is not working right now. Just host. Just go host. Jesus, man. Alright.
I sent you an invite. My ferret's awake. What are you doing? You know what a ferret is, right?
What?
You know what a ferret is, alright?
Ferret?
Yes.
Of course I know what a ferret is.
Do you have one?
Yes, I do. I'm gonna pause this recording real quick because I gotta restart myself. Give me a moment. I gotta pause this freaking recording because of that. Unbelievable. Hang on.
Because of what?
I gotta restart my recording. And back to Facecam. Alright, people, we are back. Sorry for that whole issue again. Things did not work out as well as I thought it would. Understand that we are having a bit of an issue, so. Might want to continue and, start the match. Thank you, sir. Oh! Okay, this is going to be a big challenge here.
Let's go. Oh, they both left.
Oh, I thought we were gonna go against them. God dang it. That would have been a big challenge for this series. That would have been a big challenge. Shoot. But we're gonna have to go against this MJ3 squad. Never mind. Because apparently we already have a few people that are already in here, so never mind. By the way, I changed my classes a few from time to time. I don't think I changed it. I didn't change my classes. I realized that. Anyway, let's just get back to it.
Remember that trick shot you hit with me and Super?
Yeah.
With the rocket launcher?
Yeah. Why? Yeah. Shoot. My controller just.
I need to learn how to do trick shots.
Dude, my controller literally just got off the charger. No, I'm gonna have to deal with a dying controller next. Things are just gonna be interesting for this one. Seriously.
Search and destroy. Engineer
insane. Let me just test out this class before I do anything. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to put the charger after this round. I'm gonna check the waters. The rest of the three teams that I'm on right now, oh my god. Oh shoot, one is rushing.
Wow.
Whoa, what happened?
This person named Red Shark just ran downstairs and obliterated me.
What, are these guys this good or something? Jesus Christ. Whoa.
Yes.
Oh my god, are you serious? What is this? Bring your A-game. What, they're that good
now? I think
now?
We're facing some tryhards.
Oh no, come on man, I'm not having this. Seriously, bro? Okay. Here we go again with this nonsense.
Sweat. I'll sweat too. I'm pulling out my M8.
Yeah, I'm gonna pull out the VMP. Screw it. Protect the objectives. Okay, let's grab this, get ready to go. I'm gonna check B, see where we're at right now. Cause I know these guys are gonna be rushing B by any chance. Like, one of them has to be, like, rushing me by any...
Oh my gosh, I'm so...
Yeah, there's about two.
Yeah,
what, do they have, wait, they have thermal? Really?
What? Yep, are these using thermal?
Oh, there you are. Smoke. I got the tryhard. Whoa, how are these guys getting in these kills? Like, you would expect some gamers to do that. Like, there's two reasons to put that down. Oh, hello.
Oh. Clutch it.
Oh boy.
Behind you, you last one alive. Clutch it. Show me grace under pressure. Use Reaper if you have to. He's coming upstairs right now.
Oh! Why would you tell me at the wrong time?
I said he's coming up the stairs right now.
That was a short delay. Come on. Why would you do that? That was a short delay. I was literally waiting for this guy to come up. Oh my god.
And you die and I see you in your next party. He's coming up the stairs.
Oh my god, seriously dude. Next time you tell me that, remind me not to crap my pants. God.
Okay.
Jesus. Alright, let's do this. Since these guys are gonna they're probably gonna be rushing middle, so we might have to watch our backs. Cause knowing these guys, they have to be rushing middle. Like at least about two.
Nope. There's a fuck. Let me do it right
now. I see him. Oh! How did that even happen? It only took about a few bullets. Oh! Shrimp! Oh, shrimp!
Don't crap your pants.
Holy crap, that literally scared the fudge out of me.
There's a dude behind you.
What? Hey, Zeps.
No,
where the fuck
did he go? No, behind you.
Where is he?
I think he died. Okay, no, just go towards the waterfall. Go straight. Go straight. Okay, now go down the stairs. We got the bomb.
Oh, is he? Really?
He's in the window.
I'm gonna try to get him.
He's right there.
Oh, I got him.
Don't crap yourself.
Shut up. Ah! No! No! God dang it, man. Oh, shoot.
Dude, you're going 8-3.
Dude,
everybody else is 0-3.
Dude, we've been literally getting dominated for the past few hours. How is this happening?
What do you mean the past few hours?
Oh my god, I literally had to carry this team. Dude, I don't know what's with you. Like, dude, I'm not saying you're bad. I'm just saying, what is going on? Are you getting killed easily?
I don't know. Yes, it's always that red shark person.
Oh my goodness gracious. Okay, so this is the last round. So we gotta be a little bit more cautious now, guys.
Unless we win.
Unless this guy can stop camping. Oh, wait, never mind. He freaking stalked me on that point. Come on, Bone Smasher, we can do this. Just don't lose. Nice one, we're getting good, man. We're getting good. One is behind. I don't wanna, oh, yep. Boy, get sliced. Okay, I don't see anybody's. Is he inside or where at?
I see the red shark. Die. Oh, that's not red shark.
What, shark is still alive or something? I think these guys are roaming towards the map.
It's just Hebrew, dude.
Hebrew.
I just heard him.
I guess you want to call him. Okay, where did this guy go? Oh, he's behind me. Oh my god, teammate. Wrong time. Man, seriously, wrong time to call that. Wrong time to call that.
Well, but that's the only time I knew.
You could have said that. I would have known.
Double kill, too.
We're gonna, We might make a comeback. If we don't do this, we might be able to make a comeback.
Dude,
we just gotta be careful.
I'm trying not to die.
Yeah, I'm trying not to die, too, dude.
I got a UAV just from that round.
Oh, HCXD. Is that his? Yeah, it's his. Watch it, watch it, watch it. HCXD. Find the HCXD, dude. Do not go near it. Find the HCXD.
They just threw a smoke. Found it.
Kill it, kill it, kill it.
Oh, I got it. I
nice.
Did.
They're nice, all heading nice. B. They're all heading B. Watch B, watch B. Watch it smash, watch it smash.
I got a hailstorm.
Watch it. It's probably
get
B.
Get my back.
I got you, I got you. Hailstorm inbound. Yeah, there's one on the side. Got him. He's on the side. Nice, nice. He was right there too. Oh, he's heading inside, heading inside. Oh, he's right there, right there. Oh, team. That was the wrong time to do that, bro. God, Jesus. I swear these guys keep getting me off guard. I don't know what it is.
Nice,
we might make an ultimate comeback here. We might make an ultimate comeback.
Hey, I passed you. I went 9-3 now.
Yeah, that's sick, bro. Switching operation ready. This team is gonna get crazy. Let's do it. Alright, I'm gonna go into the water and try to preserve cover fire, see if they're gonna head B. But if they're not, then that definitely means we're gonna have to just try to rush he's already.
Dude,
heading.
I'm one kill off of a Talon.
Oh dude, this guy is already heading water. There's a sniper towards B, if I'm not mistaken. I don't know how
there's
far
people
he
in
is
the
though.
Ladder.
Oh, there's two! There's two heading B, two heading B! Holy shrimp!
I got a Talon!
Holy shrimp, dude. I'm screwed right now. I literally can't move. These guys are heading B. I'm going through water. Let's see if I can get these guys from here.
Yes, my Talon killed the dude.
I'm checking B now.
Next person picks him off.
Is he at B?
Last
Wait,
dude.
Did these guys freaking run and then flee? How did they just do that? Wait, are these? Oh, you guys already killed them. Never mind.
Dude. I'm going off.
Dude.
I'm 13-0 right now.
13-3.
Yeah, but the kills, I haven't died.
Dude, what is going on? We are making a massive comeback here.
Dude, you said that I was doing really bad this game. And then I'm 13-0 right now, but I have three deaths, but I have 13 kills while I haven't died.
Okay, I'm gonna use this round then.
It's not possible, but I could drop a nuke in SND someday. I wish I set my talent.
If you could, that would be awesome. I think these guys may be heading B though. They might be heading B or they might be rushing.
No, they're rushing mid because they just threw concussions.
Are they rushing mid? Because
yep.
I know there was two heading heading A. I remember them heading A. Probably not. Oh, I knew they had B. I was right. I was freaking right. Bro, I swear to God, if these guys are in B,
oh my gosh. This dude just got a double kill from the car blowing up. Of course he would do that.
I'm watching B right now, dude.
You got it, bro.
Watch my
just
back. Defuse, watch my back.
Just defuse. No one's
Are you
there.
Sure? Dude, he has to be behind me. Oh, but I see him.
Oh, there,
oh, there was
dude,
two. I knew it. I knew it.
You could have finished it.
Fudge.
You could have finished it.
Oh, my God.
You could have finished it.
I couldn't do it, dude, because I knew they were going to come and kill me.
You had like 1 second left.
That comeback failed, dude. That was so bad. How did
that
we mess that up?
We messed it up. That was a good comeback.
Guys, that was such a close comeback. I cannot believe what we just witnessed. Oh my God. But anyways, guys, hope you enjoyed the video. If you guys did, make sure to leave a like. Also, comment down below if you guys want to see more of these videos. And make sure you leave a like for that close, clutch, Oh my god. Granted, that was actually really good. I did terrible, I'm not gonna lie. But my buddy here actually really did really good. So make sure you guys leave a like for him as well. That was crazy, guys. Thank you guys so much for watching. Make sure you guys leave a like, also comment down below if you guys want to see more of these videos. Let me know what you guys think. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will see you guys all next time. Lewandowski, out.
Peace. That was pretty lame. I'm sure.
Yeah, the game. Okay, so before I leave, I just want to do this real quick. So before I was going to leave, I wanted to make sure I open this rare supply drop. I don't care if I get anything bad. I just want to see what we get. Just from all the credits that we've actually gotten from Search and Destroy, I want to see what we get. That's all I just want to know. I swear, I'm really going to get something good, though.
I give you good luck for that comeback.
Oh, that was such... Well... That was horrible, but anyway.
What'd you get?
That was horrible. Anyway, yeah, guys. See ya. That was really horrible.
You have a better case. Wow.